Although the Thai economy was battered by the pandemic, the service sector has soared by 87% year on year following the country's reopening. The National Economic and Social Development Council also recorded a 4.5% year on year rise in gross domestic products from July to September.